Tip from an anonymous source leads to the discovery of illegal drug activity in a home in Lafayette. News 18's Samantha Tiki joins us now live with the latest on that investigation. Sam.
Well, Jeff, Lafayette Police Lieutenant Brian Gossard says it's one of the largest drug busts he can remember, and it was all found inside this home in the 1100 block of South 2nd Street. Police say just after 2 this morning, police found a marijuana grower operation inside the house. Officers discovered 64 marijuana plants, 805 grams of marijuana, 42 grams of mushrooms, scales, baggies, and other forms of controlled substances. Police say William Hyinga was arrested on preliminary charges, including dealing and possession of marijuana and possession of paraphernalia. Lieutenant Gossard says it's a perfect example of why it's important to report any suspicious activity to police.
Anytime you have a gut feeling, or if you hear about something that should have police attention, don't hesitate to contact us.
Gossard says anyone wanting to report suspicious activity can call the police department at 765-807-1200 or call the WeTip hotline at 1-800-78-CRIME. Now, neighbors didn't want to go on camera, but they said Hyinga was a nice guy who never caused any trouble for them. Now, Hyinga is being held in the Tippecanoe County Jail on a $25,000 surety bond. Reporting live in Lafayette, Samantha Tiki, News 18.